Okay, here's how my top was constructed. I removed the outer layer and then the second layer that does the back window part. And this is the rack. The previous rack. I'm gonna put a convertible drop to where it's gonna fold back and then fold up and lock up. Somebody did this pretty good. These bars are... been pretty good in that. Somebody knew what they were doing. And this is pretty old. Paperwork said 86 on it. This is an 85. And this is the locking. Okay.